This is how we do it in the pro.